Lighten up. He's on. Can you make that dismount?
Are you
ready? Go. That's good. On to the ninth. Beat Joe on the first one. Let's keep moving. He's on to the second one. Pretty good pace. 2 minutes left.
Nice, Connor.
That's the major dismount. And he's to our first balance obstacle bridge again. Quick feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a clear. He's over to flying high. Gets on the first fly wheel. Builds a really good swing. Hips are up, he easily catches it. Now we're looking at a blind grab. Catches the blind grab. Big dismount, should be no problem for Connor.
Nice.
And Connor has her run. Quick feet, and that's a clear. Great run for Connor so far. Still a minute 15. Plenty of time to clear. 3 obstacles left. The first is the top line. Austin Killer hops on. And here's our real technical move. 9 return with a big squeeze. He hides it.
Yes.
He's on it.
Yeah,
and he locks it in the corner.
Quick
hand.
Nice,
Connor. Nice save.
Could be a full clear. 45 seconds remaining. Has to work his way up that cargo net, get into that jumping spider, and then beat that wall. He's in the spider. He's dropping down. Can he get on the platform? He's on.